Hi everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video, and today's video we'll be learning how to add Instagram feed in a Shopify store, and we'll be doing that within 4 minutes, so keep watching. So guys, this is our development store, and in this development store I'll walk you through how you can add Instagram feed within 4 minutes. So let's go to the back end. That's how the backend of Shopify will look like. And after logging into the backend, you need to click on apps. And from apps, click on customize your store. On customize your store, search for Instafeed. And this is the app which we will be installing to add Instagram feed on our homepage of our Shopify store. So click on that. This app has a free plan available, so we don't need to pay anything. Just click on add app on the top. And now it's asking us to provide proper permission to add an Insta feed on your homepage. So click on install app here. That's the button. And our app is being installed. And that's how the dashboard of your app will look like. Now, you should already be logged in to your Instagram account. After logging into your Instagram, click on connect an Instagram account. And once you click there, you will be redirected for authorization to your Instagram account. You'll have to select allow. So currently I'm using one of our client's Instagram accounts. So UV Sanitize is our client in New York for which we manage all the social media accounts. If you guys are looking to get some help with your social media management or Facebook ads, Google ads, or any web designing and development related, please feel free to contact us. Okay guys, after connecting your Instagram account, you will see the widget here, which is being displayed. Now you'll need to add in the title. You can add in whatever you want. I'll add my Instagram feed and I'll customize it a little bit. So I'll add some image spacing and I'll select open Instagram. So when someone click on post, it will open Instagram and not the pop-up, which will take them to my to the specific Instagram profile. And layout grid is fine. We can select 2 rows, 4 columns. That's also fine. Now click on save. So guys, now we are proceeding to the final step where we'll be adding this widget to the homepage of our theme. Now click on online store. Also guys, if you love the tutorial so far, please do not forget to subscribe to the channel, comment on the video below, and do not forget to share the video as well. Now click on customize. So we are using debut theme. You can do it on all of the themes in Shopify, all of the free themes. I'm not sure about the paid themes, but all of the free themes have that feature. So when you will click on online store and click on customize, you'll see a screen like this. And from there, scroll down to the bottom on your left hand sidebar and click on add section. And once you add section, you'll find Instafeed app. That's the option we need to select. Select that, and there we go. Our Instagram feed has been displayed. Now click on save. And now let's go to the homepage and preview it. I'm gonna refresh the page. And when I scroll down to the bottom, here we have our Instagram feed being displayed. And when I click on that, it will take us to our Instagram profile and it will automatically be updated and synced with our Instagram profile. So we don't need to manually update it. Whenever you add a new post on your Instagram feed, it will be automatically displayed here. I hope you guys love the tutorial. Until next video, have a great day.